On New Year's Eve, we lost a legend in the indie music scene. Jeremiah Green, the co-founder and drummer of the legendary indie outfit Modest Mouse, passed away from cancer, which he had only been diagnosed not that many days before. As a drummer myself, and a huge Modest Mouse fan, I look up to Jeremiah and am very inspired by his passion and his talent. Just because of this, I decided to make an entire video dedicated to just my favorite drum tracks that Jeremiah did for Modest Mouse. So let's just get right into it. Can't believe I forgot to get this out before the video started. There we go. That looks better. So these are my top five favorite drum tracks. I decided to do five because 10 was too many to pick from. And I feel like I could limit down to what Jeremiah's sort of vibe was in five tracks. So at number five, I have Lounge Closing Time off of Modest Mouse's 1997, their legendary 1997 album, The Lonesome Crowded West. I don't know how weird of a pick this one is in terms of how people rate drum tracks on Modest Mouse songs, but I personally really love the groove that Jeremiah gets into on the more intense sections of this song. I also think that this is one of the best examples, period, that I can think of in terms of using drums as a dynamic tool in a piece of music. I mean, seriously, the drumming during the building sections of the song is absolutely phenomenal. And the incredibly quick transitions to the much softer parts of the song, as well as the incredibly simple and not overdone drumming on those parts of the song, really make the drumming on this song for me. At number four, I have Trucker's Atlas, yet again off of Lonesome Crowded West. This is just an absolute classic drum beat. Anyone who knows this song knows why it's on this list, as it is so classic Modest Mouse and incredibly classic Jeremiah Green. It screams his personality in every way possible, and it's probably the first song that people think of when they think of his drumming in general, as well as drumming specifically on Modest Mouse songs. At number three, I have The Stars Are Projectors off of their 2000 record, The Moon and Antarctica. Just like with Closing Time, on this song, Jeremiah shows an incredible amount of versatility when it comes to dynamics, as well as building on the experimental song structure that Modest Mouse provides. It's rare to see a drummer use their kit to as full of an extent as Jeremiah does on this song, as he goes through a lot of timbres using mainly differing and subtle dynamic changes that I mentioned earlier. At number two, I have one of my favorite songs of all time, Wherever You See Fit. This is definitely probably the oddest pick that I have on this list. But saying that it is one of my favorite songs of all time, I simply could not resist. Modest Mouse's 15-minute long collaboration with 764 Hero is absolutely tremendous, and the drumming is one of the key pieces to it. I don't have a clue which parts are the responsibility of Jeremiah Green and which parts are the responsibility of 764 Hero drummer Polly Johnson. But I think that that is sort of irrelevant to the reason why I love the drums on this track and why I have it on this list. It's rare enough to find a band or artist that uses two drummers on a song, so seeing them gel this well is amazing and is the reason why I have it at my number two spot. My number one spot goes to Lonesome Crowded West Closer, It's All Nice on Ice, All Right. Everyone who knows this song probably already knows why I have it here. The doubters might say, fast drumming doesn't make good drumming. And yes, I completely agree. But holy mother of God, the tempo increase near the end of this song with just the incredible pace that Jeremiah puts up with and absolutely murders is insane. When I think of a cathartic drum piece, this is the song that I think of. There is no other song that I can think of that is cathartic just based on the drums alone, other than this song. It's absolutely amazing. Anyways, if you guys haven't listened to any Modest Mouths with Jeremiah drumming on it, not good news, that does not have Jeremiah drumming on it, then I recommend that you guys listen ASAP, because he really is an absolutely amazing drummer and has helped build and define much of the band's best and absolute greatest work. Go check out Modest Mouse. Rest in peace, Jeremiah Green. Thanks. I'm going to Colorado.